And Lachlan joins me now at the desk. Lachlan, another big bombshell, a headache for the state government today. This one courtesy of the Corruption Watchdog.
A double dose of damaging news today, Sandra. The Anti-Corruption Commission has found former Liberal MP John Sidoti engaged in serious corrupt conduct between late 2013 and February 2017. ICAC has determined, as the member for Drummoyne, Sidoti tried to influence Liberal members of the Canada Bay Council to support planning decisions that would favour his family's property interests in Five Dock. Now, this follows a four-week public inquiry that was held more than a year ago in April last year. It should be noted, though, this is just a finding, not a charge. John Sidoti has not been charged with anything. ICAC has said, however, advice will now be sought from the Director of Public Prosecutions about potentially pursuing a charge of misconduct in public office. Now, I have tried calling Mr. Sidoti, but he hasn't picked up, and his electorate office was closed when we dropped by today. He has always maintained his innocence and is adamant these actions were about his community, so I really wouldn't be surprised if he does try to fight this in court. A short time ago, the Premier issued a statement saying he has contacted Mr. Sidoti and told him he should resign from Parliament, saying if he doesn't, the government will move a motion to have him suspended, and it has already sought legal advice on this. Now, while we are yet to hear from Mr. Sidoti, you'd have to think, Sandra, after a finding like this, having this overhead, there's no way he can properly contest the next state election in March.
We'll soon see. Thank you, Lockie.